everyone, and welcome to Antioch Missionary Baptist Church of Miami Gardens. I'm your host, Kamla Kay, and I'm so delighted that you're here with us on today. Here is what you need to know about Antioch. At Antioch, we are operating with elevated expectations, and our vision is advancing the kingdom of God through the fivefold ministry focus. And if this is your first time at Antioch, welcome. We're so glad to have you with us on today. We've designed this service with you in mind. You have already experienced part of our worship service, but sit tight for a word that's forthcoming from the Lord. If you'd like for us to get to know you just a little bit better, you can fill out the Let's Get Acquainted card in your welcome packet and drop it in the offering basket later in service. Also, there's a free gift for you that will help enrich your daily walk with Christ. It's a CD of our pastor, Arthur Jackson III. Again, thank you so much for coming and enjoy our service. Family, if you missed service on last week or showed up late, our pastor gave an awesome update on our building project. Let's recap.
Well, I have some phenomenal news for us today, and that is our groundbreaking ceremony will be October the 8th. Come on, let's give God. Can anybody get excited about that? Come on, somebody. October the 8th, we're at groundbreaking ceremony. Listen, church, I'm so excited about that, that very soon, amen, Brother John Moore, in a couple months, we're breaking ground on our new facility. I'm so excited. God has blessed us, and amen, we went into this building almost 20 years ago, and God has blessed us, and we are about to move to another level, and we're not going to stop, amen. There's more work for us to do. We're not going to stop until not only we have the beautiful sanctuary, but we have our own educational building, that we have our own youth facility. Come on, somebody, that we're not stopping until we have, amen, we own businesses. We're not stopping until we have commercial development and creating economic opportunity for members of our church. Amen, somebody. We're not going to stop until we have a center that we can adequately and proficiently do feeding and ministry and do ministry and social services. Amen. We're not going to stop until we provide all of these facilities. Amen. We're not just trying to build sanctuary. Amen. We're going to build ministry space and meeting opportunities and meet needs in tangible ways for our community. This is just step one, and I'm so grateful to God that you're putting us in position to do great things. So one more time, let's celebrate God. Come on, October the 8th. Man, listen, I'm so excited. You got to be here. I need you to mark your calendars already. There's going to be a revival here Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, the 5th, 6th, and 7th of October. Dr. Maurice Watson will be sharing with us. Amen. And then on that morning, October the 8th, Dr. C.E. Glover from the Mount Bethel Church. Amen. He's going to be here with us. And we're going to have church here, and immediately after service, we're going to have a parade. We're going to walk around the building. We're going to have a band, a drum line, and the people that threw the flag ass, and what do you call them, the spinning people? Majorettes. Amen. The majorette, the flagette, amen. All those ets, amen. We're going to have them all. Amen. You said junkanoo. Amen. We're going to do it. Amen. But we're going to do it. We're going to process around this building. Listen, we're going to have motorcade. Amen. And make some noise and lights. We want the community to know that we're building for God's glory. That's October the 8th. I'm so excited. Amen, somebody.
If you're not yet excited and still need a little motivation to support our efforts in building God's kingdom, check out this week's testimony of why we should all support the 2020 vision.
Hello, we're Mr. and Mrs. Kenneth Hawkins, and we're here to support the 2020 vision.
Yes, I believe from my heart this is a blessing from God to allow us to be part of this vision, part of this 2020 vision, and I feel very welcome to be part of this family. Yes, Lord, I'm just blessed to be good to be blessed and continue to be blessed in this magnificent church.
As you may have noticed, members are wearing their Antioch t-shirts on today. And with that, I see that some of you are not wearing a ministry t-shirt. So if you simply forgot, I'll give you a pass. But if you're not wearing a t-shirt because you're not involved in any ministry, this is the perfect season to get started. Beyond just showing up on Sundays, find a way to give back to one of our many ministries and help advance the kingdom of God right here at Antioch. To find out more on how to become involved in a ministry, please contact the church at 305-674-8170. Well, that's it for this week's ANN. Thanks for joining us on today. Have a great week, and we'll see you all on next Sunday.